Approximal, Wikipedia article audio. In dentistry, the approximal surfaces are those surfaces which form points of contact between adjacent teeth. However, in diastemic individuals, these surfaces may not make contact but are still considered approximal. Due to the topography of approximal sites, the removal of plaque by brushing may be difficult and hence a significant buildup may occur, increasing the risk of plaque-related diseases such as dental caries or gingivitis. It is recommended that teeth be professionally cleaned every 6 months, in part, to avoid this buildup and therefore maintain the health of the dentition and surrounding tissues.